Abacus book. I decided I'm make my own Abacus book, and I'm very happy and very glad and proud to present my Abacus students in front of you all. So please welcome them. And firstly, I want to tell you that I will ask the addition and subtraction questions, answer, and they will give me the answer. You can use the calculator because the speed is high. Okay? And if you got the same answer in your calculator, please clap and encourage my students. So first is Rudraksh.
My name is Rudraksh Mahesh Gavankar, and I have completed level 1 of Abacus.
Okay. Rudraksh, stay calm. Breathe. Close your eyes. Imagine the Abacus tool in your mind. Relax. Don't worry. Relax. Okay? Can I ask the questions? 55. Add 11. Add 11. Less 11. Less 6. Answer?
60.
60. Got the 60 answer? Right! Your name?
My name is Swayam Yogesh Madhav.
Okay, Swayam, relax. Stay calm. Close your eyes. Visualize the Abacus tool in your mind. Can I ask the question? Okay. 9, less 4, less 5, add 10, add 10, add 20, less 20, what's the answer?
20.
Right.
Please clap and encourage my students.
Again, next question. 99, less 9, less 40, add 5, add 4, what's the answer?
Answer is 59.
Right. Next. Visualize the Abacus tool in your mind. Did you see the four lower bits, one upper bit and the middle bar? Okay, first zoom it. Zoom. Okay, start. 59, less 4, less 5, add 40, less 20, add 5. What's the answer?
75.
Right.
My name is Shreya Giri.
Close your eyes, visualize the Abacus tool in your mind. She is only 7 year old, okay? Start. 55, add 11, less 11, less 5, add 40, less 20. What's the answer?
70.
Hi.